and hit it. I'm voting for Biden so democracy can come out from hiding. The last 4 years were awful and so unlawful, so I'm voting for Biden this time. This year, November the 3rd,